Do you want to minimize cart abandonment in your online stores, or are your customers leaving the shop page at the last instance? Don't worry, we will help you. Here's wishlist for WooCommerce Pro plugin that will help the merchants to provide an option to the customers to create their own multiple wishlist and much more. 40% of the customers say that they had a better experience if they are provided with a wishlist option. 59% state that they will make a direct online purchase with smartphones or tablets after making a wish list. Hi everyone, this is Munam from Make Web Better, and in today's demo video, I will be demonstrating you the premium features of Wishlist for WooCommerce Pro plugin. So let's dive into the tutorial video and understand how easy it is to set up a wish list. So we are on the WordPress dashboard, and once you have purchased the plugin and you have got the zip file, so you have to move to your WordPress dashboard and click on plugins and click on add new. So here you have to click on upload plugin, and here you have to click on choose file, and here you have to upload the zip file that you have got, and you have to click on install now. So as you can see that the plugin has been installed. Now you have to click on activate plugin. So as you can see that the plugin has been installed. So let's again go back to the dashboard. We are on the WordPress dashboard, and once you have installed the plugin, you have to click on ultimate wishlist for WooCommerce. So we are on the backend settings of wishlist for WooCommerce Pro plugin. So in the free version demo video, I have explained you about the overview section, general settings, social sharing, performance analytics. So we have mentioned the link of the part 1 of the demo video, which is on free version of the plugin, so you can watch it from there. So now in this demo video, I will be explaining you what are the premium features included in this plugin. So let's firstly click on general settings. So the very first thing the admin or the WooCommerce merchant has to do is he has to click on this toggle button to make the wishlist functionality work on his WooCommerce store. Next, if he wants the wishlist pop-up to be enabled, he can click on this toggle button, so the wishlist pop-up will be enabled. So if you want the complete detail of this general settings and wishlist position and preview, so you can watch the part 1 of the demo video. So we have mentioned the link in the description content, so you can watch it in detail. So after doing all the settings, you have to click on save settings. So in the premium version demo video, we have added a feature of adding multiple wishlists. So with premium version of the plugin, it will let the users to create and add multiple wishlists. So basically this feature will definitely help to increase the customer engagement, as it will assist the users to add products in their multiple wishlists, to select products and categories, then categorize them according to different wishlists. So let's go to the shop page and let's refresh this page. So as you can see that let's click on add to wishlist, and as you can see that we are getting the option of select your wishlist. So we can add like wishlist number 1, my best products or the ones I love. So let's click on my best product. So the product has been added in this wishlist, and let's click on view wishlist. So as you can see that the user or the customer can create multiple wishlists and add products according to their requirements. So this is how the user can add products in their multiple wishlist. So let's again go back to the backend settings, and let's click on automated email. So what is this functionality and why we have added this functionality? So here with this premium feature, the admin can set the particular hours after which the email will be sent automatically to the buyers who have added new products to the wishlist and have not purchased the product which is added in the wishlist. Suppose I have added like 2 hours. So after 2 hours, an automated email will be sent to the all wishlist users, like please buy the product and few items are left. So this feature will definitely help the admin or the WooCommerce merchant to minimize the cart abandonment by sending an automated email to remind the users or the customers that they have added some items in their wishlist that they can buy now. So let's see how this email message will reflect on the user's end. So let's check Gmail. So as you can see that this is the email that the user or the customer will get after every 2 hours or the particular hours that the admin has set. Like, thank you for your created wishlist. There are items in your wishlist. Please buy the product. Few items are left. So this is how the email notification will be sent to the users, and this is how the users will receive the email notifications for the particular product that they have added in their wish list. So now let's again go back to the backend set. So okay, let's see the next premium feature, that is in stock email. So let's click on that. So we have added this advanced feature of in stock email so that it will let the merchant to send an automatic ready to be sent email to the customers when the products are back in stock. So suppose if the customer has added some out of stock product, so with this plugin Ultimate Wishlist for WooCommerce, it lets the users to add the products even when they are in out of stock in their wishlist items. So the customers can also add out of stock products in their wishlist. Like let's go to the shop page, and as you can see that one of the product like beanie with logo, it is out of stock and it has been added in the wishlist. So this is how the out of stock product can also be added in the wishlist. So whenever the product is back in stock, so the customer user can be informed with the help of this in stock email. Like I have written like, hello, your best loved product is back in stock. Suppose I have written a message like this. So whenever I will click on this save in stock message, so an email with this message will be sent whenever the product is back in stock. So this is how the admin or the WooCommerce merchant can inform the users or the customers about the product which is back in stock. So this is how this in stock email functionality works. So let's see how users will get an in stock email notification. So let's go to the Gmail. So this is how a user or the customer will be getting an email for the stock update. Like there is an update in your wishlist, the product in your wishlist is back in stock. So this is how the users will get an email notification whenever the product is back in stock. And from here, the user or the customer can click on this link to view the product. And here the message that we have decided is coming here. So this is how email in stock email notification works. So now let's see the next premium feature, that is REST API. So with this premium feature, it will let the admin to track the details of the wishlist users on mobile devices. So here you have to click on generate API key. So as you can see that API key generated successfully. So this was all about the premium features of wishlist for WooCommerce Pro plugin. So these premium features will definitely help you to enhance the user experience on your WooCommerce store and will help to minimize the cart abandonment with wishlist, and it will also help to increase sales on your WooCommerce store. So this was all about the demo video on wishlist for WooCommerce Pro plugin premium features. So if you have any queries regarding the plugin functionalities, so you can mention your queries in the comment section and we will be glad to help you. Until the next video, stay connected with us. Thank you.